station K7 now within sensor range, Captain.
Good.
Space, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the starship Enterprise. Its five-year mission, to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life and new civilizations, to boldly go where no man has gone before. Captain's log, stardate 4523.3. Deep Space Station K7 has issued a priority one call. More than an emergency, it signals near or total disaster. We can only assume the Klingons have attacked the station. We're going in armed for battle.
Men phasers armed and ready, sir. But there's nothing there.
Transporter room is standing by.
Aye, sir. Transporter room, stand by.
The authority.
This is my assistant, Arne Darvin.
And this is my first officer, Mr. Spock.
Mr. Spock?
Now, Captain.
The what? The what? What's... Yeah, Quadro Triticale?
Thinks that... Klingon agents may try to sabotage it.
You issued a priority one distress call for a couple of tons of wheat.
Quadro Triticale.
Of course, Captain. I realize that we...
Mr. Barris, you summoned the Enterprise without an emergency. You'll take full responsibility for it.
What do you mean?
Misuse of the priority one channel is a Federation offense.
I did not miss... Captain Kirk, how dare you authorize a mere two men for a project of this importance? Starfleet Command.
I have never questioned the orders or the intelligence of any representative of the Federation. Until now. Yes, what is it?
A message from Starfleet, Captain. Priority channel. Aye, sir.
Mr. Lurie, there's a Klingon warship hanging 100 kilometers off your station.
I don't think the Klingons are planning to attack us.
Why not?
Because at this moment, the captain of the Klingon ship is sitting right here in my office.
Captain's log, stardate 4524.2. A Klingon warship is hovering only 100 kilometers from Deep Space Station K7. While its captain waits in the station manager's office.
Of course.
For you.
Kirk, this station is swarming with Klingons.
I was not aware, Mr. Barris, that 12 Klingons constitutes a swarm.
Captain Kirk, there are Klingon soldiers on this station. Now, I want you to keep that grain safe.
Mr. Barris, I have guards.
Here's up.
Captain's log, stardate 4525.6. A small disturbance between the Klingon crew and members of the Enterprise crew has broken out aboard Space Station K7. I am forced...
Hello, Jones, and hold him.
And get these tribbles off the bridge.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Captain Kirk, I'm mystified at your tone of voice.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a ship to tend to. Au revoir.
Energize.
Close that door.
Hold on a minute. I thought you said Tribbles liked everybody.
But they do. I can't understand it. The last time I saw one act this way was... was at the bar.
What was in the bar?
Klingons. Him, for one.
But they do like Vulcans.
Why, Mr. Spock, I didn't know you had it in you.
Obviously, Tribbles are very perceptive creatures, Captain.
Obviously. Mr. Barris, they like you.
Captain, Starfleet was able to...